I'm here with my friend Fantasma. Can I say it like
that? Hi, Courtney.
Hi. From the band Brujeria, and we are in the green room at Amoeba Music.
Today, I decided to replace some of the vinyl that I have that's wearing out at home, and our first item is ground zero for the death metal movement. It's seven churches by possessed innovators out of the Bay Area, and if you're a death metal fan, I mean, you know who these guys are. And here we have the great Willie Colon, New York born Puerto Rican leader of one of the greatest salsa dura, hard salsa bands out of New York. This record came out in 1972, Cosa Nuestra, and it features the great vocals of Hector Lavoe, who has now passed on to the great beyond, but he was the subject of a biopic starring Mark Anthony and Jennifer Lopez. Next we have some old school hip hop, EPMD, Eric and Parrish Making Dollars, also out of New York, Strictly Business. This is their debut LP. And it was this was recorded back in the days when there was, it was a free reign on sampling. So you could sample whatever the hell you wanted. And if you're familiar with their rapping style, it sounds like they just woke up. Or they're about to go to bed, but it's a really laid-back, style of flowing, and it's one of my favorite hip-hop records. Now back to the rock. This is from the great city of Minneapolis in Minnesota. This is the one and only Husker Du. Their catalog is quite large, and so fans. Dig records from the early years, the later years, you know, but I really like this record, New Day Rising. Really good stuff here. If you're getting tired of the blast beats and the 1,000-mile-an-hour guitar riffs, this is for you. This is 6 Feet Under featuring Chris Barnes on vocals, the ex-lead vocalist of Cannibal Corpse. And this is a much more simple but brutally heavy riffs and very catchy, and that's 6 Feet Under for you. And here we have our French Canadian friends Voivod and their album The Outer Limits, their first record that they recorded with a session bassist, and it's very atmospheric, very as you can see by the title, The Outer Limits, very science fiction, very sci-fi. And that's reflected in the sounds and the way the guitars careen off the walls and stuff. And I highly recommend it. So that's it. Thank you, Courtney, for giving me the chance to do this. And thank you, Amoeba, for existing.
Amoeba!